Fabiano is a 15 years old gelding bred in Westfalen from Florestan and Angelo, and Renate Vogelsang is riding for Austria. Starting the freestyle, this highlight of the horse, the extensions out of halt. Coming to the extensions, it's not so easy. Music is coming from a movie, from Avatar, and I think it fits very good to the horse. Good Piaf. And transition out of Piaf to Passage. Music is underlining the Piaf and also underlining the transition out of Piaf. And it's very clearly to hear. Transition to collective walk, and I think the walk is one of the highlights of the horse. Really good lengthening of frame, good overstepping, and she shows it on a very clear line for all the three judges on the short side. So it's sure that she will get high marks for this movement. There's a double pirouette. And a good double pirouette is one of the difficult movements. Extended candor. In a very high degree of difficulty, she does two-time changes on a curved line, going directly from the two times to the one-time changes. And I think this needs a lot of confidence of the horse to do it exactly. Thank you. again, 15 one-time changes, and out of the straight line to the track and following the changes on the track. Period. It's a double period, and I think for the judges it's important that the quality of both periods are equal, and that makes the mark. Now from the period transition to Piaf and the Piaf period. Followed by a transition to Passage half pass. Again, a difficulty and changing the direction from right to left. Again, change of direction in the Passage half pass.